Stephen Clark, you ended up with the second at the second round. How are you feeling coming into this format tonight?
I feel good. First round did go as planned, and second round went real well. So I'll just try and follow it up this weekend with another podium.
And how are you finding Australia as a country?
I love it here. It's good. It's just like being back in England with a bit of a mix of America in there as well, and you know, a bit of its own taste as well. So it's good. I like it.
Being under the Raceline Suzuki team, tell us a little bit about the structure here.
It's a great team, you know. Chris Woods and John Tisdale put a great team together, and they gave me the opportunity to come over here and wet my feet in the Australian Supercross, and it's going good so far. You know, everything's good. The bikes are fast. You know, team's great. Everything's run good. So I'm enjoying it a lot.
You normally train over at MTF. Has your training changed at all coming to Australia?
No, I tried to bring my program with me. You know, do the same motos I would do as I would. Would over there, and try and do the same sort of riding and gym activities and stuff. I've been there for a few years now, so I got it, pretty well burrowed into my head what to do now.
And how are you finding the different formats over here?
I like them. The short motos give you a good chance to rebound if you have one bad race or a bad start. You know, you've always got the next, another race or at least two more, and it's good. It makes for tight racing, and I think that's what the crowd needs to see, to keep the sport alive.
And do you think you're going to be able to do what you did last weekend here at Tasmania?
I can hope so. All I'm going to do is just give it my best and go out there and, do what I can do and just have fun. And the results should pay off if everything goes to plan.
Well, best of luck tonight.
Thank you very much.